Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the logic board on the iPhone SE 2. Before starting, we need the right tools to facilitate the repair, which are listed in the description. First, turn off the phone and undo two bottom screws using a pentalobe screwdriver. Next, to remove the screen, begin by applying heat to loosen the adhesive. We are using a heating pad for this step. Once the screen is sufficiently heated, place a suction cup near the bottom edge of the display. Gently lift the screen from the bottom to start separating the front assembly. Next, use a plastic upright tool to carefully separate and loosen the rubber gaskets around the frame. Carefully work your way around the edges and avoid applying too much force when lifting the screen, as this could damage the internal flex cables. Open the screen to a 90-degree angle from left to the right. Please note that the flex cables are still attached and be extra careful with them. Next, undo four screws to remove the LCD connector shield. Next, undo the battery, touch, and LCD connectors from the logic board. Next, on the top right, undo three screws to remove the earpiece assembly shield. Next, disconnect the earpiece assembly connector. Now you can free the screen from the body. Next, take out the faulty logic board from the body. First, ensure the SIM tray is out. Next, on the top left, undo three screws to free the antenna component. Next, undo the screw on the frame to release the bracket holding the antenna component. There are a total of 4 screws holding the logic board. Next, undo the screw number 1 holding the logic board. Next, undo 2 screws to pull out the power volume connector bracket. Next, disconnect the power volume flex. Next, unplug the camera connector plug. And then, fold the cable to 90 degrees to access the Wi-Fi antenna connector. Next, disconnect the Wi-Fi antenna plug from the logic board. Next, peel back the adhesive to access and remove the screw number 2 holding the logic board. Next, undo the screw number 3 and 4 from the logic board. Next, disconnect 3 connector plugs from the logic board. Next, gently pull the logic board by moving cables aside. Be extra careful in this step. Finally, you can pull out the faulty logic board from the body. Next, place the new logic board on the body. While placing, be careful with flex connectors. Ensure the logic board is properly seated in the body. Next, secure 4 screws holding the logic board. Begin by securing the first 2 screws to the logic board. Next, insert the SIM tray. Next, connect the 3 plugs to the logic board. Starts with the speaker connector, followed by the wireless connector plug, and finally the charging port connector plug. After tightening the 3rd screw on the logic board, ensure to secure the tape in place. Next, secure the Wi-Fi antenna plug, and then secure the back camera connector to the logic board. Next, secure the power in flex connector. Next, make sure the 4th screw securing the logic board is tightened. Then, attach the antenna component by installing 3 screws. and then fasten the screw holds the antenna bracket in place. Finally, secure the power volume connector bracket by adding two screws. Next, add the pre-cut water seal adhesive to the frame. Please note that this tape will not completely protect the device against any liquid. Next, gently align the front screen assembly with the body. Start by connecting the earpiece assembly plug and the LCD connector plug. Once they are secured in place, reconnect the battery plug safely to the logic board. Next, turn on the device for testing. And then secure the earpiece shield by adding 3 screws and the battery shield by adding 4 screws. Next, install the screen. Begin by aligning the top edge of the display with the body. Then gently press down to lock it in place. Work your way along the sides and bottom to snap the screen securely to the frame. Always apply even pressure along the edges to ensure a proper seal. Finally, secure 2 bottom screws. Hope you have enjoyed the repair guide. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Please like, share and subscribe for more repair guides.